Hey family, I'm on to quickly just talk about the big mistake that everyone's making when it comes to this product. Now, if you want to know a little bit more about it, it's something I just started. Look at my last video. But I'm here on today to talk about this product, the DDK lashes extensions mascara. It comes with two tubes. One being the hair fibers and then the other being the mascara. The big mistake people are making is this. Now, I have it on right now. I'm obviously not going to put it on, but I want to kind of show you the mistake people are doing. So they're opening up the mascara. And they are doing the mascara as you would do the mascara normally. And then they're opening up the other tube. And they're literally, I'm not gonna do it. So they're literally starting from all the way in, just like you would do mascara from here and all the way out. That is the biggest mistake, because what you're doing, you're adding too much hair. So then when you do the mascara, it comes out clunky, it comes out messy, it comes out looking fake and sloppy. What you want to do when you open up for to put this on, you want to go on the very tip of your eyelashes, very tip, and add it. Very tip. And don't expect a lot of hair to come off. Try to make it where it's just a little bit. You're adding little at a time, so as you're adding the mascara, it looks natural. This is an up close of my eyelashes. And as you can see, if I show you beginning and show you after, before and after, you would say, wow, okay, yeah, I see what you're talking about. Make them look natural. That is the purpose, not to look sloppy. So some people are going on and saying, oh, I wouldn't purchase this. Look at this, my eyelashes are sloppy. They have yet not to understand how to apply them. Again, put the mascara and put the hair on at the very tip of your eyelash. Like you could barely see it. Then add more mascara and then do maybe like 7 times. Like, that's okay. You want it to look natural. Take your time. Put aside at least 10 minutes to put it on to make sure it gets on the way you desire for it to look. Okay? That is my tip for today. If you feel like, oh, Melissa, that wasn't enough, I need you to show me, because I tried it again and it didn't work. Inbox me, leave a comment, ask me to do it, and I will. I usually don't do exactly what I'm going to review on the camera, but if that is a desire of you, let me know and I will do it to show you. But basically, mascara, put just a very little of the hair on the tips of your eyelashes, little at a time. This is 7 times. What you see is 7 times on my eyelashes, and I could have kept going, but I decided not to. All right, if you are new to my channel, I review any products that I'm using to enhance this area, whether it's hair, stuff on my eyelashes, stuff on my eyebrows, whatever. So today it was just to give you that big tip that will make a difference in what your eyelashes will look like. All right, so if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. I try to get on and off no longer than 5 minutes. If I go past 5, it's because people ask too many questions. But I get on, tell you what you need to know, and I get off. All right, so people, your time is precious and my time is precious. So I'll see you in a couple of weeks to inform you about the outcome of using the serum for my eyelashes and eyebrows. Have a blessed day.